owner was home. He hit him with the gun. He didn't shoot the dude. He used the gun and hit him. That ain't the same thing. That ain't 5 years worth.
That punk can't hide from us forever.
Triggerman. Just need to break through.
How?
Push Maury's hard. Dodger's not gonna work on this guy, so I need to get inside his head. The guilt is eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. And then I'll start reaching out.
Seems
that she had a through. hearing stories, man, that like nothing you've ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Why are you sitting here? He's coming, right? Not like last time. Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
Trust our info in finding Maurice was correct. We've gained access to the CTUS back door while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That back door allows you some access to the CTUS network. I'm still working on something bigger. Give me time.
sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare. I need to get my mind off things. Lucky for me, the city's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me.
No. No.
I'll have to thank CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details.
Yeah. Right? Yeah?
Wait a minute. You're worked up over some test you took on the internet? Oh man, it wasn't just any sort of test. It was the test to see if you're a psychopath. So what'd this test say? That's what I'm trying to tell you. It says I have a high probability of being a psychopath, or at least having a personality disorder. Well, what was on the test? Just a bunch of questions like, do you feel bad when you take advantage of someone to get ahead? What kind of stupid-ass question is that?
That guy's out of control. I'm not gonna let him hurt anyone today. Simple trace of his call, and he's mine.
You've exceeded the maximum.
Hey, excuse me.
Here somewhere. Just move carefully. Don't get spotted. Let the profiler do the work.
Then what happened? So we're going at it, right? And it's amazing. She's a fucking demon in the sack, but
this
I realize that
place.
I really gotta
this
pee.
Guy is going to act. It'll be nearby. She must be the woman he's after. This guy's close. I can feel it.
Hey! We need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with
You're
it.
You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
Get
I gotta
away!
Stop him now.
I'll scream! Thank you.
You won't bother anyone now.
No, this isn't right.
Thank you.
Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gives me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
Well, I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
Since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday, Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
In that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What? 1, 2, 3, 4, Whoa. 5, 6, Stop. 7, 8, Whoa. 9,
10. 10.
10. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
You're late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nate. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Mm-hmm. Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I, you wanna get a hug? Wow. You are big. So, hey, what you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. All my life. not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you. Listen, the police can trace this call.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank, it happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it, it's fine.
It's fine, he thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own, we do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
Better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are. Damn it! He's on the move!